Waiting for my truck to warm up right now.
Didn't post a video yesterday. It was a little bit of a hectic day, so I couldn't get around with that. I couldn't film anything. But going to gym, hitting some arms, got a beater and a zip up on. After that, hitting some Taco Bell. I'm gonna try and film a few sets of the arm days. Probably more of my working sets, but we'll see how it goes.
Yeah,
but road's still covered in ice. Still don't recommend going anywhere, but you know. But we'll see how she goes. Coming home, doing some drop shipping. But yeah, I might start looking into something else that I saw that I actually like would, I'd very much like to get into. And I'll explain that later if I start looking into it, but we'll see.
Oh, full frame. I did two sets of 10. One with 30s, one with 35s. Moving on to 40s for another set of 10. And I got one more after this, but we'll go from there. Oh, yeah. Oh. I might have to eagle lift these a little bit. Best 10, I think. Swing these last ones a little bit. I might go down 35s for this next set, but I want to start training a little bit heavier, but I'm definitely gonna, probably around 14 or 15, I'm probably gonna start swinging them a little bit. Try and do the best. Try and do the best, like, which motion I can get, but it's hard, you know. Oh. We'll see. Oh. It's an arm day. Whew. All right. Another set. After this, I'm probably gonna go to probably close trip, that pull downs. Which is usually a good squeeze, but we'll see. Yeah, I'm just swinging these last few. Oh. Oh, that hurt. Okay. A little close grip. That pulled on. Two sets done. I'm on my working sets. Starting at 140. Can keep going. I got this. 120 was light, so I might go 150, 160. We'll see how this goes. I have a feeling the only thing that's gonna fail is my grip, but we'll see. We will see. Probably gonna go back up to 120, get a little bit more range of motion, and then after this, I'm gonna go on to hammer curls. Hammer curls, easy bar curls, one or the other. Maybe easy bar, I'm not sure yet, but we'll see. I love 4x10s, it's just you can like push yourself, so it's really nice. But yeah. Alright. Let's get this done. One more set by 10 with 120. See how this goes. God dang. All right, going to hammer curls. Oh, I don't know how well that's balanced, but I hope it's good. It's certainly balancing on dumbbell right now. Sorry for this, you know, but don't roll away from me. But hammer curls, 40s, two sets down, two sets to go, you know the drill. And yeah, sets of two more sets of 10. Oh, I said probably gonna have to eagle lift these a little bit, but you know, it's all right. Stick with those for another set. Oof, no storage. Oh, that is balancing on nothing right now. This close to falling. It still says low storage. I just need 162 things. I can still say low storage. All right, no set of 10. Let's do this. Whew. Hammer curls are done. I'll let you know what I'm going to do next. Shut off.
It is cold. I going to Taco Bell, finishing this gift card, and then going home, drop shipping. I'm probably going to start like researching different side hustles just for like if things are possible and if I could. My forehead looks huge, but that's probably what I'm going to go do. I bring you guys along for the road. I realized that I was out of storage halfway through that video, so you guys just got a nice little bye workout. But you know, so this Taco Bell's got to be bussing, and I'm gonna go delete a lot of off drop shipping, and then probably repost a bunch so that's full. And then yeah, I'm probably gonna start researching different side hustles, obviously like detailing and all that, and window washing, like that's all out there. But so that's what I'm gonna be doing. It's cold. Ooh. But I'll keep you guys updated. Package secured. This is gonna taste so good.
Starting to drop ship right about now. I went through and sent offers to everyone. I dropped to like $2, 5%. Just to see if anyone bit. I think there was 10 things I was able to do that with. But I'm going to go through, delete everything with no action. Probably everything has like one or two views at the moment. And then I will get back to y'all. But I am starting with 127 items. And then we're just going to go from there. I feel like if I drop, when I drop down, probably going to be at like 60. And then I'm just gonna keep going from there. When I got rid of everything, I was at 84 items. So I went from 127 to 84, and I got rid of everything in like one or two views. And now I'm just re-going about everything and posting a bunch of different categories, just pretty much everything I can get my hands on. And then just going from there. That's what I am currently doing at the moment, and it is 5 o'clock. I'll let you know when I get done with this, but yeah. Sitting at 100 items right now, probably gonna list like 15 more things, because I only have 34 items I have left to post in January. So yeah, I'm just gonna go kind of slow with this, but that's the general idea. Ended the day with 115 items. just dropshipping is a very like mentally challenging thing, just because it is constant. It gets like constantly every day, and like the truth is like it's hard to do, and it is annoying, and like you see very little progress every day, but like it's there. It's just, it's so mentally draining to like constantly do it and see no progress and see nothing that's happening. And I feel like that's one of the biggest challenges of doing this, but if you stay consistent, it should be fine. So I don't know, we'll see. But I'm going to bed, edit this and go to bed, see you tomorrow. But like, subscribe.